Okay, mate, get ready. Green, green, green. That's 20 minutes to go. 20 minutes. Left side. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. On your left. Yellow flag in sector one. Hold your line. Yellow flag. Green flag. You're clear. Clear left. Yellow flag. Green flag. Yellow flag. Stay sharp. You're clear. Incident clear. Car left. Clear left. Pepe has retired from the race. Car left. Clear left. Yellow flag. Incident clear. Green flag. Okay, mate. Decent start. We can build something from here. Left side. Clear left. Green flag sector one. Left side. Still there. Yellow flag, stay sharp. Clear left. Clear left. Incident clear, green flag. Green flag, sector two. Cox has just retired. B15. Yellow flag, sector one. Yellow flag. We think P2 has gone off in turn one. Green flag, all clear. Yellow flag. You're clear. Incident clear. Window opens in 2 minutes. Sector one is clear. Yellow flag. Gap to Daniels. Behind is now 1.5. Green flag, you're clear. The gap in front is now 1.3 seconds. The leader has just done a 156.69. Pit window opens in 1 minute. Sector two is clear. Yellow flag, sector one. Green flag, sector one. Okay, mate. The pit window is now open. 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Front is now 0.8. That lap time was 202.50. On your right, yellow flag, stay sharp. Right side's clear. Incident clear, green flag. Okay, mate. Expect traffic on exit. When we leave the pits, we think we'll be in P26, between P27 and Hamilton. All clear on pit exit, you can push now. Yellow flag, sector 2. Sector 1 is yellow. Sector 1 is clear. Green flag, sector 2. The leader has just done a 156.52. Armstrong is now retired. Focus on the exits. We can go faster here. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Halfway home. We've got plenty of fuel. The gap ahead is now 1.1. Yellow flag, Ferrari is pitting from position 17. It looks like he'll come out just behind you. Green flag, you're clear. There's a car leaving the pit lane. P22. Leader is pitting now. Green flag sector 3. Incident in sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Struck is now in the lead. Sector 2 is clear. Newman has retired. Chan is pitting from P8. Looks like he'll come out just in front of you. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. Incident in sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Closes in 2 minutes. Okay, mate. There's a car exiting the pit. Heads up. 20th place. That was a 2.00.4 seconds. Green flag sector 1. Yellow flag in sector 1. Sector 1 is clear. The leader, Struck, is pitting. Pit window closing in 1 minute. Nieto is leading the race. Car right. Hold your line. Right side's clear. All right, mate. Big window's closed. 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes left. That's the stuff. We'll have some more of that. 10th position. Sector 1 is 1.7. Off the pace. Sector 2 is 1.1. Off the pace. Sector 3 is 1.4 seconds. Off the pace. Car left. Clear left. Left side. Clear left. Yellow flag in sector 1. Green flag sector 1. Driver has retired from the race. Gill has just retired from the race. White flag, mate. You need to push if we're going to hold this position. Behind's reeling you in. The gap's now 0.5, P7. Sector 1 is 2.1 seconds off the pace. Okay, mate. Hold your nerve. Just keep it smooth. No mistakes. Just 2 minutes left. 2 minutes to go. Kruger has just retired. Right side, sector 2 is yellow. One more lap to go. You've just done that too. He's still there. He's still there. Clear right. Car right. Clear right. Sector 2 is clear. Estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Yellow flag in sector 3. Sector 3 is clear. Yellow flag sector 3. P8, okay, it's over.